sure you wash your hands.
Where'd you put the rock? Where the fuck did it go? Huh?
Where's the rot?
I think she threw it out somewhere. I wanted to make sure it didn't come back. We should put him in the dumpster. Oh, I found him! JJ, he's over here. He's at the back door. Wait, get away. No, he's trying to get in. He's getting in!
He's so fucking great!
Where
little shit.
What? No!
Oh, it's back! Let's see here. Oh, what the fuck?
Grab it.
God, there's like a colony here or something.
Here.
I'm taking it out back.
Yeah, bring it out back. I got a solution to this.
Oh, ow!
Ow! Here, step. Everybody, step back. Might need to call a fire department.
Dumpster, you go.
A culprit. It's in the dumpster.
I don't think he's coming back.
Have you ever been taught proper hand washing etiquette or food handling technique?
Yes.
I wash my hands after that one. Sheesh.
Alright, okay, let's see.
Get some of that salt. Get it under my fingernails. In between my knuckles.
What do you think about?
What?
It's up to these business licenses all being,
all right, sorry about that. Just make a little note here. What do you
think about? Think about, emote menu. And then, think about hands. It's like, clean them dirty hands or something.
Either there's a mass, scam going on against the government, or our government's totally incompetent.
I'll keep my into myself.
No, sorry. So let me ask you this. How long have you all had the rat problem?
Like I said, we didn't have no rat problem until you two showed up.
Yeah, never seen a rat.
We've never seen a rat.
Hold on.
It's a chicken!
It's a fucking chicken!
A chicken? You gotta be kidding me. Hey, look, y'all saw that come in from outside now.
Fuck off. Stop it, stop it. Yeah, fucking send you a club and belly, daft cunt. Fuck off.
I got it.
Get the chicken.
Before you serve it to people.
I think we're good with the
your pork